Next, we're going to do the prone leg curl supersetted with leg glute kickbacks. So first thing you need to do is find your prone leg curl machine, or you might know it as a lying leg curl because you're gonna lie face down. If you don't have one, find something similar to it. Make sure you set it up appropriate to your height. If you're doing the prone leg curl, you're gonna lie down, knees will be right off the edge, and your feet will be up against the roller pad right at the ankle, not on the calf. Okay, so get that adjusted. We're gonna do 10 leg curls, so you're gonna select a weight appropriate for 10. Now on that glute kickback, you can use your own body weight, or I often use a number one HPL resistance band that I just tie at the bottom of a machine, attach it along my foot, putting my foot through the band. I start with my leg at 90 degrees, and then I kick straight back so that my leg is in line and parallel with the rest of my body, so I'm nice and flat. So it's kind of like you're kicking a door shut. So you start at 90 degrees, and then push that foot straight back, squeezing the glutes, extending all the way through. So that's how you perform the glute kickback. So let's get ready, head over to that prone leg curl machine. Select your weight. Go ahead and lie down. Knees are off the edge on the back. Always stretch out at the bottom and then squeeze all the way up at the top. So let's get ready for a set of 10. Are you ready? Begin. So one, stretch. Two, three, try to relax your feet. Four, five, think hamstrings. Six, seven, eight, come on, lengthen them out there. Nine, and 10. Good, exit the machine. Let's get ready for glute kickbacks. Secure the band around the machine, around your foot, or use just your leg. Hands out in front of you, knee is at 90 degrees. Let's start with the left leg. And we're gonna kick straight back. Ready, begin. So kick back one, back to 90. Two, lengthen it out there. Three, four, push that heel up. Five, six, come on, straighten it out there. Seven, eight, nine, 10. If you have five more in you, let's do it. One, two, three, hold it up there. Four, and five, come on down. Now we gotta switch sides, go to the other leg. Switch the band over. Get the right leg ready, standing on the left leg. Position the upper body, right knee to 90 degrees. Here we go, ready, begin. Kick back, one, two, straighten that leg out at the top, three, four, five, come on, think glutes, six, seven, eight, push through the back of the leg there, nine, 10, five more if you can, come on, push, one, two, three, last two, make them count, four, and five. Good, go ahead and relax. Take your foot off from around the band. Loosen everything up. So hit those dynamic leg swings again, toes up to the ceiling. Stretch out the hamstrings, keep the blood flowing. Gotta keep moving in between. Rest in between should be active rest, not sitting down reading a magazine. Gotta keep the blood flowing. Okay, you don't want this process to stop. Feeling pretty good? Grab a sip of water. And let's get ready for round two. If you need some more weight to complete your 10, increase the weight. Just make sure you keep your hips down and you're using the hamstrings to do all the work. Keep the feet relaxed. If you point your toes too much, you're using the calves. Here we go, get ready for round two. Ready, begin. Curl, one, stretch, two, three. Squeeze it up at the top, four, five, six, think hamstrings, seven, lengthen, eight, two more, nine, and 10. Stretch it all the way out, good. Exit the machine. get ready for glute kickbacks. Again, think with your glutes. Here we go, get in position. Left leg at 90 degrees. Ready, begin. Kick back one, two, three. Push that heel up there. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Continue on or even take the band off. Five more. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and five. Squeeze it off. Switch on over to the other leg. Get in position. Stand on that left leg right at 90 degrees. Here we go. Get ready. Begin. Kick back one, two, three, four. That's right. Hold up at the top there. Six, seven, eight. Come on, you can do this. Nine, 10. Five more if you've got it. One, two, three, four, and five. Excellent. Go ahead and get yourself out of that one there. Loosen things up. Okay, grab some water. We'll let you break for 1 second here. Is your heart pumping? Because if it's not, you need to increase the weight, or you need to push yourself just a little harder. Okay, think with those muscles. Let the muscles do the work. You can't just go through the motions. All right. Head back towards that leg curl machine. Go ahead and put your towel down there. Check the weight. If you're ready to move it up, let's move it up. All right, lie down on that machine. Get yourself in position. Ready for round three. 10 more. Here we go. Ready, begin. And one, two, three. Make sure you're stretching it. Four, five, six. Think hamstrings. Seven, eight. Come on, pull from the back of the leg there. Nine and 10. Very nice. Now we're gonna move over to the glute kickback, so get on over there. Get yourself in position. Start with that left leg again. Start with that knee at 90 degrees, and make sure you extend it straight back. Here we go. Ready, begin. And one, two, three, four. Come on, you're looking good. Five, six, seven, eight, halfway there, nine, 10, continue on if you can, 11, 12, 13, squeeze those glutes in there, 14, and 15, good, switch on over to the other leg, right leg, here we go, same thing, get in position, ready, begin, kick back one, two, push that heel up there. Three, four, straighten that leg out there. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Continue on if you can. One, two, three, four, and five. Excellent. Come on down. Come on down. Now shake that out there. Now, I'm going to stop you with the three sets there, but if you're a more advanced exerciser or you feel like you need some more work on your hamstrings and glutes, I definitely encourage you to do another round, okay? So you can just back this up, play it on over, do it one more time. Otherwise, stretch yourself on out, get some water, and we'll get ready to go with the next thing.